We sympathise with all efforts to discourage or forbid unjust discrimination against LGBT people. But there is a troubling anti-religious undercurrent in the bill.
Hey, hey.